Tiwari and my team code is 024. And today I am going to tell you the first law of thermodynamics. The first law of thermodynamics states that energy can be created, not destroyed, but it can change one state to another. Let's learn it with a simple experiment. So this is my gas stove and it is connected to LPG, means liquefied petroleum gas. It contains propane, butane and some hydrocarbons, hence providing chemical energy. As soon as I light up the stove, the chemical energy has changed into the heat energy and the fire is lit. So you see, I have not created any heat energy, but the chemical energy from LPG has transformed into the heat energy. Let's take one more example. So I have my pan with full of cold water. As I place my pan on the stove, so you see that the water starts to boil. If you look closely, you will observe that the water bubbles are moving and shifting their place. Such an energy in a moving object is known as kinetic energy, and hence the heat energy from the stove has transformed into the kinetic energy in water. We all observe and undergo a lot of changes which prove the first law of thermodynamics in our day-to-day life. The biggest example for this change can be seen within our body. We eat food which has chemical energy stored in it, and this energy is transformed into the kinetic energy as we go to complete any task. Similarly, petrol and gasoline provide with chemical energy which converts into heat on kinetic energy, making the vehicles move. So you see how easily we can understand the first law of thermodynamics. That's all from my side. Thank you.